take out your science book. The chapter is called Types of Plants. So we have already learned about trees and shrubs. We know that trees are very big in size. Some trees are
like neem tree, mango tree and banyan tree.
And some plants are small in size. They have hard woody stems. They are called shrubs, like rose plant, henna plant, etc. And today we will learn about herbs and climbers. And one more thing we will do today. Today I will show you the four types of plants: trees, shrubs, herbs and climbers. So let's see. Some plants are very small in size. They have very soft stems. They are called herbs, like grass and mint plant. Look, these are mint plant. They have very soft stems. Look, these are mint plant. Look, these are grass. Now we will learn about climbers. Some plants have very weak stems. They need a support to climb up. They are called climbers. Look, this is a climber. This plant has very weak stem, so it needs a support to climb up.
It cannot stand straight.
Look, it takes the support of this gate. It is a climber. Some climbers are grapevine, bean plant and pea plant. Now look children, this is a tree. You know the trees are very big in size. Look, this is so big, it is a tree. These are trees. Now look, this is a shrub. It is a curry plant. It has a hard woody stem. Look. Shrubs are small in size. So children, I think you have understood today's lesson. So you have to learn this chapter properly. Thank you.